Going to be a little chilly out there on the course today.